following shloka 19 from Bhagavad Gita chapter 2, contents of Gita summarized. He who considers the Jivatma, the spirit soul, to be either the killer or the killed is ignorant, for the self neither slays nor is he slain by anyone. Ya enam vetti hantaram, yaschenam manyate hatam, ubhau tau na vijani to, nayam hanti na hanyate. Neither he who thinks the living entity the slayer, nor he who thinks it slain is in knowledge, for the self slays not, nor is slain. When the embodied living entity is hurt by a weapon, it is to be known that the living entity within the body is not killed. The spirit soul is so small that it is impossible to kill him by any means. Nor is the living entity is killable because of his spiritual constitution. What is killed or is supposed to be killed is the body only. The self neither is the subject of act of killing nor its object. He who thinks that the soul is the killer or he who thinks that the soul is killed are both ignorant. No one can truly kill or be killed. On the other hand, ignorant people who identifies the self with the body consider only the gross body to be the subject and object of the killing. The same concept is stated in Shruti Kathopanishad. If one who identifies the self with the body thinks he will kill someone, and one whose body is being killed thinks that he is killed, are both ignorant, or the soul neither kills anyone nor is killed. Although the soul is not killed, only the body is killed, still one cannot kill even the body without permission, without authority. That is sinful. For example, a person is living in some apartment. So you illegally drive him away from that apartment. Now that person will go out and will take shelter somewhere else. But because you have driven him away from his legal position, you are criminal. You cannot say, although I have driven him away, but he will get some other apartment. You have no power to do so. You have no power to drive him away. He was in his bona fide legal position to live in that apartment. But because you have forcefully driven him away from that apartment, you are criminal. That is not allowed by the law. It's sinful. The living entity is eternal, undestroyable, indestructible. This, however, does not at all encourage killing the body. The Vedic injunction is Ma Himsayat Sarubhutani. Never commit violence to anyone. Nor the understanding that the living entity is not killed encourage animal slaughter. Killing of anyone's body without authority is abominable and is punishable by the law of the state as well as by the law of the Lord. One can be engaged in killing for the principle of religion and not whimsically. Therefore, becoming fully aware of this truth, give up your identification with a gross material body and become situated in the nature of the self and fearlessly engage in your duty, Swadharma. Thanks for watching. Please check other videos on previous verses of Bhagavad Gita. Kindly give your comments, share and support us.